Hello there, and welcome everyone to Trains in World 4, where today we are going to be doing a new customer scenario, where the scenario dictates, it's actually a bit of a story, it's called Christmas for the Disabled. So what that means is a company that looks after people with intellectual disabilities and physical disabilities have asked very nicely the Doncaster Railway Authority, I don't think this is what it's called, if they could have a special trip on a TGV from Doncaster to Petersborough and back again for their entire customers. So they've got about 200 customers, 200-300 customers, and they have all arrived here at Doncaster train station, and I've been me have agreed, and we've hired the TGV in question, and we've had a custom livery design put on it just for the week, so that we can allow these people to enjoy the trip. So they've just arrived at the train station, and this is how the scenario is played out. We're going to open the doors and let them board. And I need to put that on, and I need to, no, wrong one, put that at 20, put that at 20, cool. So I'll give them about a minute or two, and then we'll get going. Right, so they're all aboard. I'm going to lock the doors. Now I've got to be very careful on this area here and this area just here. So I just want to do that. Cool. Off we trot. This is express from Doncaster to Petersborough. Look at that snow, beautiful. Orange ahead, so we have to be careful. But we need to slow down to 80. Thank you. orange ahead and there's a red. Shouldn't be red, but maybe it's part of the game mechanics. Gone green, so we can speed up a little bit. Okay, so we're changing tracks, okay. Just don't want to go too fast. There. So we're going off on a side line. Interesting. Part of the adventure for them, so go through here and look at the trees and the nature in snow and winter. That beautiful sunset, absolutely gorgeous. Snow being kicked up. Okay. 116 Ks to go. Slow down. Speed back up again. Still 201. What happened there, but the train suddenly slowed down. I think I put the brakes on a bit too hard. slow down just to make sure. Yeah, I think the faster we go, the more snow gets kicked up. There's a red coming up. Come on. Got about 3K to go. Bet you we're going to be changing tracks again. Changing tracks. Seven Ks to go. Something ahead, I think. Oh, we're changing, that's why. We're diverting off the main line. don't know what that blue thing is, but we'll soon find out because it's creeping closer and closer to us. Could be a train, no? Just the station. That's actually quite ingenious. It actually shows you where the stations are. I like that feature. I don't know why they're all going red for. Maybe we're approaching them too quick or something, I'm not sure. down, slow down, slow down, slow down. You just slow it down. Right, now it's gone fucking green again. Fuck's sake. Just keep it at 150 and then it'll be easier, I think. K to go. Slow down. I don't know why we've got 161 on one side and then a 201 on the other. It's very confusing. Okay, there's a station ahead. Bring you down just a little bit, that's better. Here comes the second train. I think when we get to this signal here and we pass it, that becomes yellow or green, I think. Here we go. Yeah. It's more of a sensory thing. Now I understand. Because you see, as soon as you see that red, it's like, oh shit, we need to put the brakes on. Unless there was a speed change, then I would understand. Okay. No. Fuck. Oh no, it's alright. I keep doing that. I've got to, like, race for impact! covered in snow. Just wanted to bring that just there and then save and upload that, because that's going to be the thing for the, I've decided to make it that one, so we're going to upload that to the Creators Club. So you guys can all have a go at this one. Station ahead. Train down. Okay, station ahead. 40Ks to go. I know that these Train Sim World videos have been very scarce as of late. It's because I'm waiting for the formation designer to come to the game, and then we're going to have some real fun with some custom content and some custom formations that are I've got in the back of my mind as well. So just so you know that I'm having abandoned the game. It's just that I'm waiting for the formation designer to finally come out in the Winter Core update, which is in part 2. Yeah, I know I'm speeding, hang on. Sped up. Through another tunnel. Yeah. know I'm breaking the speed limit, but it's okay. We've got 19 kilometres to go. 10Ks to go. Slowing down. About 3K out from the station. I bet you we're going to be switching tracks because there's a 24 and 80 and 80, 185 and 32. Yeah, we are. That's why there's a red signal ahead. Start slowing it down. That's what I thought. Okay, so... Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached Peterborough. Have now opened. Everyone's gonna get off, including myself, and welcome everybody to Peterborough. So this is Peterborough, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we can go in here. Now, just having a look around before we end the video. Alright, so that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes this episode. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.